It's me, Dunya, and today I'm going to be doing the sorting of the Hogwarts houses on Pottermore. I'm really excited to do this, but I have done it before. Just a warning, I am a Hufflepuff, and I feel like I'm going to get either Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, or Slytherin, because those are the only ones I've always gotten, so I have no idea what I'm going to get this time. I'm either going to get Slytherin or Hufflepuff. I'm not so sure about Gryffindor or Ravenclaw, but let's see what happens. And yeah, but I want to say I'm a proud Hufflepuff, and I'm glad that I'm a Hufflepuff, so yeah. Okay guys, so I've made my account, if you can see. So yeah, I have my computer here with me, and I'm going to start right now. So as you can tell, I have no house, no Patronus, no nothing right now. So let's get started with my Join Your Hogwarts House. I'm really excited for this. I will try and look at the camera as well because, yeah, I want to interact with you guys, but yeah, let's get started. Okay, so it says The Sorting Hat by J.K. Rowling. The sorting ceremony, answer truthfully, after all, the hat's decision is final. Just like I said, I am a Hufflepuff. So let's begin the experience. Moon or stars? I really like the moon, but I'm going to say stars. After you have died, what would you most like people to do when they hear your name? Miss you but smile, ask for more stories about your adventures, think with admiration of your achievements. I don't care what people think of me after I'm dead, it's what they think of me while I'm alive that counts. I'm going to say the adventure one because I would like people to hear more stories about my adventure. So that's the one I am going with. Four boxes are placed before you. Which would you try and open? The small tortoise shell box embellished with gold inside, which some small creature seems to be squeaking. That sounds so cute. The gleaming jet black box with a silver lock and key marked with a mysterious ruin that you know to be the mark of Merlin. That sounds also good. The ornate golden casket standing on clawed feet, whose inscription warns that both secret knowledge and unbearable temptation lie within. The small pewter box, unassuming and plain, with a scratched message upon it that reads, I open only for the worthy. I'm going to choose the animal one because I am interested in what type of animals inside there. Which of the following would you like to study? So let's see what they have. Centaurs, goblins, mer people. You guys know I do love mermaids with all my heart, so maybe that. Ghosts, not really, I don't want ghosts. Vampires, werewolves, and trolls. I'm gonna have to go with the mer people. Come on, like, studying mermaids would be amazing. So that's that. What would you study? Comment down below if you want. If you were attending Hogwarts, which pet would you choose to take with you? Tabby cat, Siamese cat, Ginger cat. Ooh, I would love Ginger cat because I do have a Ginger cat. Black cat, white cat, that sounds nice. Tawny owl. I don't really want an owl. I mean, they're cool. So I don't think I'm gonna go with the owl. So just saying, common toad. Okay, I don't like toads either. So it's either gonna have to be the ginger or white cat. I think I'm gonna go with the white cat, you know? I've always picked ginger cat, so I'm gonna go with the white cat for this one. Which road tempts you the most? The wide, sunny, grassy lane. Oh, that sounds so nice. The narrow, dark, lantern-lit alley. That sounds nice too. The twisting, leaf-strewn path through woods. The cobbled street lined with ancient buildings. I'm gonna go with the first one, the wide, sunny, grassy lane. I like that one. Okay. Which of the following do you find the most difficult to deal with? Oh, hunger, cold, loneliness, boredom, being ignored. Oh my god. I would either say loneliness. I don't want to be alone. Like, I need people by my side. Left or right? Oh my. I've always chosen left because I am left-handed. So I'm going to go right for this one. have it, I am a Hufflepuff. So comment down below if you are a Hufflepuff, a Gryffindor, a Slytherin, or a Ravenclaw. I feel like all the houses are amazing and beautiful in their own way. I have always loved Slytherin because of the element, because it's water, and just, you know, the color green is also kind of really cool. But I also really like Hufflepuffs. They are very loyal, friendly, sweet. They can find things really well. So I would say I am most likely Hufflepuff. I sometimes can be cunning and, you know, just, you know, sly and evil sometimes. But, you know, not all Slytherins are evil. So yeah, but I'm really, really, really happy that I got Hufflepuff. And what do you guys think I should have been? Do you think I should have been a Hufflepuff, Slytherin, Gryffindor, or Ravenclaw? So yeah, I might do a wand video. Like, choose your own wand, your Patronus, your Ilvermorny, I'm not sure how you can say it, house. So yeah, so stay tuned for all those types of fun videos. Give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you have not. Thank you so much. 2,200 subscribers, it means the world to me. Thank you so much. Follow me on all my social medias, Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, and everything else down below. Yeah, so I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys.